Today, we'll learn how to format the time. Before setting, we need to be aware of the correct way to record time. A complete time duration consists of hours, minutes, and seconds, and each value is separated by colons. For example, 12, 25, 25. Take this table as an example. Select the cells A4 through A14. Click the Number Format drop-down button in the Home tab, and select More Number Format. You can also use the shortcut key, Ctrl-1. Select Time in the pop-up dialog box, where there are several time formats that can be set. Select your country at Regional Settings. The AM and PM formats are available to be set in the Type. After setting, click OK to apply it to the selected cell area. Here's a tip. Hold down Ctrl-Shift-Semicolon. The current time can be quickly entered. Did you get it?